Curious George Parade Day by H.A. Ray. Morning surprise. 7 o'clock, it's time to rise. Scritch, scratch, yawn. Rub sleepy eyes, climb out of bed. Find a surprise. First there's the pie. Roll out the dough. Smell those apples sliced in a row. Sugar on top, brown crust below. Now it must cool, little fan blow. Pack the picnic, wagon is full. Put on hat, monkey will pull. Ready to go? Ready to play? The best surprise? Parade today! Sunshiny day. Happy sunny day, George. Warm and bright and blue. 3 big cheers. Hip hip parade. There's something fun to do. First we have to get there. Cross a great big street. Walk up to the corner. Wait for folks to meet. Traffic light is glowing green. Now yellow flashes bright. Stop until it's safe to cross. Wait for that red light. There, the light has turned. Cars stop in a line. George sits tight until he sees the lit up walk now sign. Look both ways. Careful now. Hold a friend's warm hand. Cross here on the crosswalk. On the other side you'll land. Oh, what fun. Here's the park. Green grass and blue sky. So much here to see and do. Fun to have, oh my. Counting picnic. A picnic with good things to munch and fun things to count as we lunch. 1 yellow hat to wear, 2 purple plums to share, 3 warm brown slices of pie, 4 bright red kites in the sky, 5 green trees sway in the breeze, a fine picnic under the trees. Games and fun. It's never ever boring when a monkey is around. Play a game of frisbee, oops, it fell on the ground. Hoops and hopscotch, jacks and balls. Wait and take your turn. George is happy, really glad, with a new game to learn. Swoosh and slide as clouds roll in, ride the merry-go-round. It's never ever boring when a monkey is around. The big event. Run, oh run, it has begun. Pageant of wonders, parade of fun. Leap, oh leap, to take a peep. Over heads too tall and shuffling feet. Crack, thud, right in the mud. Oh no, poor George. Oh no, poor horse. And now the parade is ruined, of course. A big fix. But wait, George knows how to clean the mess. He needs some help. He needs a dress. He needs some stars, he needs some string. He needs a torch, that's just the thing. But wait, he needs to find that horse. Some fine ripe fruit will help, of course. But one thing's clear, George saved the day. It's time to watch the parade, hooray. Grand finale. Drums beat low, horns blast loud. Streamers fly into the crowd. Firefighters, sheriff too. Clowns do tricks, what a crew! Children singing, floats glide by, acrobats twirl up high. Thank you for joining Mrs. Lindsay for Curious George Parade Day by H.A. Ray. I can't wait to go on another book adventure. Come back to Mrs. Lindsay's Book Nook, where everyone is a reader. Be sure to subscribe. See you next time, readers!